One side of the belt represents Samson Occom, the purple side, and then the white side represents Dartmouth College. In the middle, they kind of come together to represent the relationship between the two.
On behalf of the entire Dartmouth community, it is my profound honor to present you with this box containing some of the original Occom papers that are being returned to you today. These papers represent not only the brilliant student and scholar that Occom was, but the strength of the bonds that exist between Dartmouth and the Mohegan people.
Samson Occom lives on in his papers, and he's coming home to some extent. And I think for all of us, that's an incredibly meaningful and almost spiritual moment.
It shows the tribe's recommitment to the college, and I believe the college's commitment to making the relationship with the tribe positive moving forward.
It's really important that Dartmouth is setting an example of what should be done as an institution founded by and for Indigenous people and sitting on Indigenous land still.
It's about Samson Occom, it's about the Mohegan tribe that he represents, but it's ultimately, it's about us. When we look at other people's histories in a meaningful and real way and incorporate them, it's more than simply paying due respect to those people. It's meaning we finally begin to try and understand our own history in a real way.